Seeing the most minute parts of the brain takes much more than technology. It takes vision. And St. Alphonsus has always had that vision, that foresight to invest in technology. But it's not just about having the newest or the best. It's about that moment at 3 a.m. when you're driving home, exhausted after a tough surgery, and you realize that all that technology, that all those years of training have just saved a life.